Hi, I'm Jeffrey Garanich, and I'm the director of the Master's in Translational Medicine program at the City College of New York. There is an overwhelming need to increase the efficiency with which we translate basic biomedical research into practical solutions that can be used to treat patients in a healthcare setting. The MTM program here at City College was conceptualized and developed to fulfill that need. The program is an intensive one-year master's curriculum that is based around a biodesign project in which students form teams and actually build medical technology and test it in a clinical setting by the end of the program. The curriculum covers topics from intellectual property through to regulatory affairs, reimbursement strategy, business case, and translational challenges in bringing a new medical solution to market. We envision that students with some type of STEM background will be interested in this program, whether that be an engineering background, a medical background, students who are either practicing physicians or have aspirations of going to medical school, and those interested in doing research in a clinical setting. So I have two primary goals for the future of the program. First is to prepare students to go out and really have an impact in some capacity based on their interest in the job we do as a community to bring new medical technologies to market and to treat patients. The second goal, which is number 1A, is for City College to be at the forefront of the development of this style of program. If I look at biomedical engineering as a discipline over the past 20 years, I see tremendous growth, and I really think that this style of master's program is in a similar position, and I'm very excited that here at City College we're at the front of that. We're one of the first handful of programs of this style in the country, and I'm really excited to help develop that and develop this style of program over the coming years. So graduates of the MTM program to date have gone on to pursue medical training and work in a clinical research setting. Over time, as the program grows and our class sizes grow, I envision that roughly half of our students will want to work in a medical technology product development setting, whether that be at a large company or whether that be at a startup that they created themselves. The other half I envision will pursue either medical training or return to their medical practice or research in a clinical setting.
My name is Sadiq Rahman, and I'm a student in the Master's in Translational Medicine program at the City College of New York. So for my undergraduate career, I also went to the City College of New York, and I majored in psychology as well as minored in biology. I was on the pre-med track, and I was ready to start medical school, but I also wanted to see what other options I had to help out patients in the real world besides medicine. So that's what kind of drove me to apply to the Master's in Translational Medicine program, and that's where I met Dr. Granich and Dr. Stukes, the leadership of the MTM program, which convinced me that they were invested in their students and that I was a great fit for the program. When applying to the translational medicine program, I knew that it was heavily emphasizing biomedical engineering. And while I didn't have your traditional engineering background, I did have a STEM background that allowed me to smoothly transition into the courses that I took. And I soon learned that we would not only learn about biomedical engineering, but we would also be focusing in on commercialization as well as entrepreneurship, because both are important to medical devices and building. This led me to create my own team and enter the Zahn competition, where we were semi-finalists when we built an app for chronic pain patients. And it's really exciting to see how far we've come. And this is greatly due to my time at the MTM program. Words that best describe my CCNY experience are diversity, mentorship, as well as opportunity. Diversity in that, you know, I've been free to take as many classes and different subject areas, as well as meet different people from all around the world. That kind of shaped my whole experience at CCNY. Mentorship, because throughout my undergraduate and now in graduate career, I met so many great professors that helped me along the way. And opportunity, because there's always an opportunity out there to kind of showcase my skills that I've learned here at the college.